Star bowler Bhuvneshwar Kumar and Shikhar Dhawan has been released from the test side following a request from the duo citing personal reasons. Dhawan will be available for selection for the third test, but Bhuvneshwar Kumar will miss the remaining two tests. Tamil Nadu all-rounder Vijay Shankar has been named as the replacement of Bhuvneshwar Kumar, who is set to be married on November 23rd.
Anji Bashao, Kyal Chal, Loji, Hamara Ek Sher, Kal Joru Ka Gulam Ban Jayega, Toh Woh Mere Samne Hi Baitha, Usse Poochte Hain Ki Usko Kaisa Lag Raha Hai, Ki Moti Chur Ka Laddu Jo Khaye, Woh Bhi Pachta Hai, Aur Jo Na Khaye, Woh Bhi Pachta Hai, Yeh Raha...
Pahle Paani Pilun Ye Jawab Dene Se Pahle
Ishan Sharma, who has also been part of the squad, could come in as Bhuvneshwar Kumar's replacement for the second test, while Murli Vijay is likely to be slotted for the opener position. News Desk.